Hello everyone, this is Heyrotmania. Welcome back for some more Dragon Quest X. Previously, Davilas completed the quest sequence in Pukuretto Village. I got tired again while I was out, earning almost 75,000 experience points. Thank you, Ichigo. Got some mail to check. Meriru. Alright, Meriru. And some bizarre messages. Silver ore, 456. $257. Platinum ore, 95. Pukuran saffrons, 3,040. $105. Royal soil, 73,15. A purple orb, 67. And 57. For cotton. All right. Now let's go hire a party. And next we'll start on the Gaatoranto quests. One party, please. A priest of the wand. I'll go with you. Kai Ponzu. Welcome, Kai Ponzu. Then a gladiator with swords. How about you, Renrui? Come along, Renrui. Cute little Kame-sama there. And a paladin with a spear. Come along, Miredi. Thank you. Thank you very much. Got some gold to bank. Hello there. Please keep my gold safe. Thank you, Tilda. Now let's get underway to Gaatoranto. Time to go up and ride the choo-choo. Hello, sir. To Gaatoranto, please. To start Gaatoranto's substory quests, you need to have gotten the key emblem of Gaatoranto and completed quest 17 to buy a stuffed animal. Now in Gaatoranto. Time to go into the senselessly huge castle here and find the king. Thank you. Into the throne room. Hello, King Grosnar. Quest 211, The King's Hunting. We need to find a person named Janga at the outpost in Zama Highlands. We can go there directly. But I want to set a Ruura Stone for here first. Now let's go get our Ruura Stone set, and then set out for Zama. Hello, sir. Please set our Ruura Stone. I would hope that's the castle entrance. Thank you very much. Now to head out of town. Hello, sir. To Zama Pass, please. Zama. Thank you. Now we need to talk with Janga. Hello, Janga. The king sent us. Oh, hello, guys. Hello again, Spindle. Something wrong, Magnus. Now to kill some Dasharans. Good hunting. Looks like they're around C8. In the southwest of the area. Well, hello there. And goodbye. Dropped a chest. A lava lump. Kind of dark out here at night. My board needs some headlights. Thank you. some shinies, silver ore, and more silver ore. Now for those dasherons. Here we go. Hello, Dasheron. And so long. Next. Hello there. And goodbye. Another. And goodbye. Got a chest with eggs. A branch. Next dasheron. Target locked in. Hello there. Goodbye, Dasheron. Hello there. And goodbye. Next. Hello there. And we get our quest item. A dragon horn. One dragon horn. Now back to the outpost. Oho, a blue chest. 1,050 gold. Thank you, game. At least now I can see. Thank you. Hello again, Janga. Got the dragon horn. Looks like we have some bandits. Or worse. Gaatoranto. Who's that? Yes, you'd better run. And where were you, Spindle? An Urubea coin, some experience, orb points, ...103 fame points, and that concludes quest 211. Thank you, King. A preview montage. What will happen next? All right. Got an orb level. Now back to Gaatoranto. Let's go say hi to the king again. all the way back up to the throne room. These ogres believe in their cardio. Hello again, King. Quest 212. Advance. Rescue team. We'll be going to Western Glen. So we'll be going to Western Glen. That cave in the southwest. And I think we'll need something. Not sure exactly what. I'll go see if it's in the bazaar. Thank you. Do you have what we need? If I can figure out what we need. Is it antidotal herbs? Could be antidotal herbs. If that's what I need, then I'm good to go. So let's catch a ride to Glen. Hello again. To Glen, please. Out the western exit, so we can go to Western Glen. Now to that cave in the southwest, way at the other end of the map. Thank you. Now into the danger zone. Undead out during the day. Not a nice place, is it? Yep. Sorry, undead. So long, enemies. A branch, savanna wood. There's a crystal out here. Into this cave. Gregor's cave. Hello, fellows. Shibra. Day old? We have some antidotal herbs for you. Here you go, fellows. You're welcome. You two all right now? Yes, back to Gaatoranto. Now back to Gaatoranto. And it's time again for the long climb. Oh, Mr. King. We helped out those soldiers. You're welcome, fellows. Kapla! Our reward, another Urubea coin. More experience points. More orb points. 120 fame points. And that concludes Quest 212. Thank you, King. So, who's that Gaatoran fellow? He certainly made the king angry. Another preview montage. Ah, level 92. Beautiful. Level 92 is a minstrel. And next time, we'll continue the quest line here in Gaatoranto. This is Heyrotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.